Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to live stream from the GoPro Hero to YouTube using the GoPro mobile app on iOS and Android devices. In late 2018, GoPro updated the GoPro app to make live streaming from the GoPro Hero to YouTube even easier. Previously, if you wanted to stream from your GoPro Hero to YouTube, you had to set it up through RTMP, which could be a bit of a headache. The new feature was released for iOS in November 2018, with the Android feature expected to be released a few months later. Additionally, this feature is only available on the GoPro Hero 7 Black. And now let's walk through how to live stream from the GoPro Hero to YouTube using the GoPro mobile app. Step 1. Launch the GoPro app on your iPhone or Android device. You'll land on the GoPro app home screen. Step 2. Tap the camera icon in the upper left corner of the screen. The camera icon is a silhouette of the GoPro Hero camera. The camera screen appears, displaying the GoPro cameras connected to your iPhone or Android device. Step 3. Tap the GoPro Hero camera you want to stream to YouTube through. A preview of that camera appears on your screen. Step 4. Swipe left across the row of icons directly beneath the video preview until you see a blue Setup Live button. By default, this button will be associated with Facebook. As a result, you'll likely see a small Facebook icon in the lower right corner of the screen. Step 5. Tap the small Facebook icon in the lower right corner of the screen. The live stream destination screen will be displayed, showing options for Facebook, YouTube, and RTMP. Step 6. Tap YouTube in the list of options. You'll return to your GoPro Hero video preview screen, but you'll now see a YouTube icon in the lower right corner of the screen. Step 7. Tap the blue Setup Live button. An Allow YouTube Live dialog box appears. Tap the blue Allow button in the dialog box. Another dialog box appears telling you that GoPro wants to use google.com to sign in. Tap the blue Continue button in this dialog box. A Google sign-in screen appears. Step 8. If you see the Google account you want to use in the list of Google accounts associated with your device, then select that account. If not, choose Use Another Account to enter the username and password for the Google account associated with the YouTube account you want to live stream to through your GoPro Hero. Enter your account information when prompted, and then click the blue Next button. The next screen displays a list of YouTube accounts associated with the Google account you logged into. Step 9. Tap to select the YouTube account you want to live stream to through your GoPro Hero. A screen appears that says GoPro wants to access your Google account. Step 10. Tap the blue Allow button to let GoPro access your Google account. You'll be returned to the GoPro app where a blue checkmark appears on your screen before the Setup Live screen is displayed. If you have issues returning from the Google account screen to the GoPro app, close and then relaunch the GoPro app and then click the blue Setup Live button again to return to this point. If you run into problems, you may need to reset the wireless connections on your GoPro Hero app. I'll link to my video that walks you through how to do that if you run into problems. Step 11. Tap the drop-down arrow in the Connect to a Network section and then tap to select the Wi-Fi network you want to connect your GoPro Hero to if you're not connected to a wireless network automatically. Walk through the steps to connect your GoPro Hero to a wireless network. Additionally, if your GoPro Hero isn't currently connected to Bluetooth, you'll need to work through the prompts to connect to that as well. After ensuring your GoPro Hero is connected to Bluetooth and wireless, you'll return to the Setup Live Stream screen where you'll see you'll now be connected to your chosen wireless network. Step 12. Click the drop-down beneath Share To and then choose for your stream to be either unlisted or public after you're finished recording. To be clear, your live stream will be available for anyone, and this only pertains to the video of your stream that gets posted to YouTube after you're finished recording. Step 13. Enter a description for your video live stream from your GoPro Hero to YouTube in the Describe Your Stream field. What you enter in this field will be used as your video description when the video from your stream gets posted to YouTube. Step 14. click the drop-down beneath Resolution and select whether you want to live stream from your GoPro Hero to YouTube in either 720p or 480p. Step 15. After you have everything set up to live stream from your GoPro Hero to YouTube, tap the blue Setup Live Stream button at the bottom of the Setup Live Stream screen. The Go Live screen appears, displaying some tips for live streaming to YouTube from your GoPro. Step 16. Tap the blue Go Live button when you're ready to go live on YouTube. You'll now see a red live icon in the upper right corner of the Go Live screen in the GoPro app, and you'll see the same red live icon in the upper right corner of the screen on the back of your GoPro Hero camera. Step 17. Tap the blue View Your Stream button in the GoPro app at any time to go to YouTube to see your live stream feed in the GoPro app. When you're done streaming, tap the white button with the red square in it on the Go Live screen in the GoPro app. The That's a Wrap screen will be displayed in the app. You can either tap the blue View on YouTube button to view the video of your live stream with your GoPro Hero in YouTube, or you can tap Done to close your GoPro to YouTube live stream session. The video of your live stream will automatically be posted on your YouTube channel. Congratulations! You now know how to live stream from the GoPro Hero to YouTube using the GoPro mobile app. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.